Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi ta'ala wa barakatuh. And Nabi sallallahu alayhi wa sallam says in the hadith, أَحَبُّ النَّاسِ إِلَى اللَّهِ تَعَالَى أَنْفَعُهُمْ لِعِبَادِهِ, that the most beloved people to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala are those who are most beneficial to His ibad, which means to the people, to others. Amud Foundation, mashallah, is one of those organizations, Islamic organizations, that is working on that principle, trying to benefit people as much as possible in places of need, particularly in the Horn of Africa, for the past 20 years, mashallah. So they've been working on healthcare programs, educational programs, water well, orphanage, distribution of food and meat and disaster areas. They began in the Horn of Africa, and mashallah, now they're expanding in places of need, such as in Syria and currently in Yemen and other places as well. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reward them immensely. I mean, you can't believe, subhanAllah, this has been going on for the 20 years, and they've been trying everything in their power to reach as much as possible to those who are in need. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala reward them for that. I would like to invite you all to come, inshallah ta'ala, and celebrate with us these 20 years of great work and success, and may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala make it even more in the path of helping other people, those who are in need, inshallah azza wa jal. I would like to invite you to come with us, and invite you all to come to the fundraising, which is going to be taking place, inshallah azza wa jal, at the Sheraton DFW area in the Dallas Metroplex. Inshallah, it's going to be on Saturday, February 3rd, bi'nillahi azza wa jal. Hopefully, we can see you all and come and support this beautiful cause. Once again, something like this, subhanAllah, it's an opportunity. Allah Azza wa Jal selects people to become among those who help others. And we invite you all to become among those who, inshallah, going to be among the most beneficial to other people. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala be pleased with all of us and all of you, Rabbil Alameen. Jazakumullahu khairan. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.